Shout out y'all.
Round two, we coming. Y'all know how we come, man.
We're getting trophies around here, man.
Watch me hit her with a big charge. Stutter, keep the receipt. I'm a bad boy. Steady round drill. Ooh, he a mad boy. Out of my diamonds clear. Ooh, that's a jag boy. I see Hermes belt out on my tag boy. I was hustling in the field with all I had, boy. Mama shit.
Captains for tonight's game, first for the Akins Eagles, number 5, Jeremiah Brown, number 8, Isaiah Davila, number 21, Malcolm Rogers, and number 44, Melissa Miguel.
Great, you know, being able to play the game that I love, being out that long kind of put me down, but you know, it feels good to be back out here with my brothers and my coaches and everybody. It feels good.
Same determination, same attitude we've had all year long, going in, week in and week out.
Ezekiel Koss to catch Ruby, 14-yard touchdown pass.
From 60 yards. Touchdown, Cedar Ridge.
Here comes the Raiders.
Touchdown, Jaylen Ellis from Ezekiel Koss. Yeah.
Jaylen Brown on the keeper, in from 4 yards out. Touchdown, Raiders.
Great things, you know. We have a lot of talent on this team, a lot of discipline, a lot of guys that can come off the bench and do great things. We have Ellis, we have Zeke, we have Simi, just a whole bunch of superstars on this team that can take us up. I want to shout out my boy Gavin. I want to shout out all the coaches. I want to shout out the student section as the lights go out. I want to, and everyone goes out. But I just want to shout out everybody that comes out to the game and supports us.
Thank you.